is a bittersweet day because it is the final day of the final biannual Bibliothon. That's right, it is day 9 of 9. Today's challenge is being hosted by Dylan. Definitely go check out his video over at Dylan is Reviewing. Of course, it's going to be fun because all of Dylan's videos are fun. And his challenge today was the Biblio vlog. And I have been vlogging since I started filming, basically recording bits and pieces of my entire process through filming, editing, making the videos, all of that, reading, of course, doing sprints, checking out the Bibliothon Twitter, all of the above. And so you'll get to see me in a lot of different places, doing lots of reading and other such things. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. It's probably going to be pretty long, not going to lie. But I hope you guys enjoy it. I will see you for my next video, whenever that may be. I have a ton of editing to do for other videos. So I hope you guys enjoy. I will see you next time. To be able to be heard in my own video. So, I'm just going to talk for a couple minutes, and you'll probably see a lot of cat butt, I'm sorry. And yeah, I have snacks, don't judge me. So I'll move my snacks forward, move my TBR over here so it's out of shot, and I'll have my notebook there so it's hopefully out of shot. Hi! Okay, Scratchy, I love you, but I need for you to be over here so I can get back up. Yes, I know you love my TBR. You love books. You're just like your mama. Okay. Hi you guys, it's Shannon. I am finally starting filming for the Biannual Bibliothon. I just finished filming my TBR video, so there's my TBR. Except for, of course, the group book, which you all know if you watched it. I am going to take a break for a minute, eat some snacks. And then I'm probably going to film Bookish Mash, and I need to look and see what else I'm filming today. Ugh, I'm sure that's an awful angle, but I will, oh, I should probably film all my intros too, so I'll probably do that. So yeah, I'll be back in a little bit. I just have to project. Because of this filming setup, you are going to see a lot of cats, which I'm sure nobody has a problem with, but if you do, I apologize. Okay, so I am planning my Bookish Mash. I'm going to play 3 rounds. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a round with girls, a round with guys, and then winners plus. So it'll be a mixed match of both to be inclusive. Yes, there's a Scotchy in frame. I don't care because he's cute. Yes, you are in frame of the video, and all my fans, all 12 of them, I don't know, 24th, somewhere in there. Can see you. Oh, you moved! Hey! My fans like you, because you're cute. Anyways. Last intro!
Woo!
I'm almost there. Oh, finally. Trolls. And I'm even wearing bookish socks. Thank you, Albert. Okay, so last intro.
Oh, I'm sorry, Nana. I didn't mean to startle you. My poor baby.
Last intro, and then I do the MASH. Please be careful. Don't knock into the tripod because I don't want my phone camera to fall. Nana, please be careful. Thank you. Love you. Oh. Okay, that was the last. You need this in shot. Because alright. So I am doing bookish MASH. And I couldn't narrow it down to four characters. I got four vehicles. And for places to live, but I could not narrow it down to four characters. So there, in honor of being a 9-day bibliothon, there are 9 characters in each round. I am doing 3 rounds of MASH. Hey you guys, so it is the day before the bibliothon starts, and I have gotten not much done. I got a couple layers on my recreate a book cover. No, that wasn't it. It was the DIY challenge. So that's about half done. So I'm gonna finish that tonight. And tomorrow I will have about, I'm going to also finish my video for tomorrow tonight and edit it. I also, sorry, needed to switch hands, my hand hurt, not hand, but arm, what was I going to say? Sorry about the mess of my store's back room. There was, what else is left? I have a lot of videos still to film. So tomorrow, while my mom is at work, because I'm going to be visiting her for the day, and she works for like 4 hours. So during those 4 hours, I will try to get as much filming done as I possibly can. So yeah, wish me luck. All right, see you tonight. Okay, so it is day one of the Biannual Bibliothon, and yesterday, I'm not gonna lie, was a bad day. I didn't get anything done. So I am at my mom's house, and I am going to be doing a bunch of filming. I am probably going to get my video up at the 11th hour. Hopefully it doesn't get copyrighted. Oh, wait, no, wrong one, sorry. One of them is probably going to get copyrighted. I hope not, but it might. Let's see. I've got a lot of filming to do today, and since my mom is out for coffee and I am going to be here while she is working as well, I have lots of time to film. Hopefully I will be able to get all the filming done that I need to today, and then tonight when I get home, I will do my 2 art project ones and then start working on the rest of the cosplays later on in the week. I am going to start setting up and at least organizing my stuff so that I can be prepared to start filming. So, yeah, here we go. So, round one of makeup. If I can find a place to set this that it's not going to fall off or give a horrible angle. Okay. Crap. All right. Fine then. Okay, that'll work. Problem is, okay, for the shipper makeup, keep it really simple. Just be myself, basically. Ah, shoot, I have to find those lyrics too, just to be on the safe side. I totally forgot my nude lipstick. That's what I was gonna grab. I think I did bring it in, I just don't know where I set it. Ooh, I'm hungry. Where did I put it? Ah, such is my life. Alright. To conserve battery, I'm going to turn this off while I try to find my Okay, I am back. Found my lipstick, got my brow kit. I just need to find a brush. To use with it. The Riverdale brush will work very well. All I need is my glasses. This is the fun part. Trying to set this up so that it won't fall. And then zoom in a little bit so that I'm not... Okay. Okay, so I'll sit right there for this character and then in the middle for the other. Alright, so now I'm going to hide so I can change. Sandra. Sandra just needs a little bit of color on her lips. So let's see what I've got here. Eyeshadow, eyeshadow, eyeshadow. Okay. So, we're gonna have to improvise a little bit. Okay, I just need the denim jacket.
I'm sorry, do I know you? Okay, so it is about 1:30 p.m. I haven't done any reading yet, but I've filmed for all of my videos except for one and then the two art project ones. So I've got most of that done, and then I just need to do the makeup challenge and finish the two art projects. And I'll be all set. I just have to edit everything. That's the hard part. I'm still in my Catarine makeup because I didn't feel like taking it off yet. And I'm letting my camera battery rest for a little while because I don't want it to like die on me in the middle of filming like I've had it do so many times before. So my mom's gonna hate this when she comes in because she hates dark lipstick, especially black. So, sorry, Mom. But I'm going to check Twitter to see if there's any reading sprints going on, and I'll jump in until Mom gets home. I will see you guys when I update again. Bye. Real quick, before I forget, I wanted to make sure to let you know that I have everything filmed for everything except for those two art videos, the makeup challenge, and three cosplays for the music video.
I've got one cosplay out of four done today for that video, but I've gotten every other video completed except for editing. So I feel pretty accomplished. I think later on this evening, probably I'm going to do my makeup challenge. So hopefully that will turn out well and I can go home and edit everything. So I'm gonna be up late. Yay. All right. Gonna see if there's some reading sprints going on. Wish me luck. Bye. So open wide, back and forth, our fist around it. Already choking on my pride, so there's no use crying.
Get down, you dirty rocks.
Look out! You're talking to your highness. Can't see me, I'm the reason for your blindness.
Wanna buy, you should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make a bow. See me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one. One by one.
Get in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't tell what I said. Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.
They say I'm trouble, they say I'm bad, they say I'm evil, that makes me glad. A dirty noble, down to the bone, your worst nightmare, can't take me home.
You in the They say I'm trouble. They say I'm bad. They say I'm evil. And that makes me glad.
A dirty no good, down to the bone. Your worst nightmare can't take me home.
Let's all just be smart. Although for you that must be hard. You'll get your wand. No one has to come to any harm. Don't try to intimidate. Your bark is much worse than your bite. Who's the baddest of them all? I guess we're finding out tonight.
You can find me in the space between when two worlds come to meet. Even though we change, to change. You can find me in the space between when two worlds come to meet. I'll never be out of reach.
You were fine. What did you have to hide? I didn't want to let you down.
I understand you guys had a good day today.
Yes, we had a great day.
No, we did not. Yes, no, yes, no, we did not have a good day.
Yes, we had a great freaking day.
It's a do or die situation. If you don't give me back the king, I'll have no hesitation. I'll serve you right here, and I don't need a reservation. That way your whole pirate crew can have a demonstration. Release him now, and we can go our
Welcome to my wicked world. Wicked world.
I'm rotten to the core, core. Rotten to the core. I'm rotten to the core, core. Who could ask for more? I'm nothing like it.
I can't decide what's wrong, what's right, which way should I go? If only I knew what my heart was telling me.
Okay, so day four of the Bibliothon. I finally read a book. We had an appointment for the car to go into the dealership for an oil change. So while we were waiting for that to be finished, I read the entirety of Fables, Legends, and Exile, which I loved. I was worried because I don't normally care for books that do a lot of like cursing and have graphic violence and things like that. But it fit the vibe of the story. It's a much grittier, like, modern take on the grim fairy tales as opposed to the cutesy Disney ones. As you can see, I just put on my foundation, and I'm probably going to do my eyebrows normal because I don't have a wig with me today. But I am getting ready to film my makeup challenge video, which I am going to try to get done today. I should, before work, hopefully. And then just edit it. Editing this one should be pretty easy because it's just basically speeding it up, shutting off the volume and putting music over it, and then adding the titles, title sequences and stuff. So that'll be exciting. Pretty fast video to edit. And I can spend more time doing the finishing of my DIY video tonight when we get home. Then I have to bust my butt and start working on the house. because we're having company over tomorrow. My family and my husband's father, so that's going to be lots of fun. Actually, it is. I think it's going to go well. So, hopefully I have good luck with that. I am going to actually start the filming process now, so I will vlog more later. Okay, now, let's make sure that I've got it in the right angle. Okay, yes, I am in my Eevee cosplay again because, sorry, I need to take the wig off because it's way too hot in my house. Because I lost all the footage that I had of Eevee and Cinder. So I'm having to refilm. I just finished refilming both of those, and I am keeping my makeup on for as long as I can. So I'm probably going to be doing a lot of vlogging because I'm going to make the most out of this makeup. But I do need to upload this now. So wish me luck on that. And actually, this makeup looks really good even without the wig. So I'm pretty proud of it, actually. Especially for throwing it together in 10 minutes, and holy crap, I've got 20 minutes to, well, 40 minutes to upload, edit, and edit, upload, and post. So, gotta go. Bye. Okay, I am importing my next chunk of videos, and then I have to... See, I've only got two videos left to film after this. I've got to finish the DIY. That's what it's called. My brain's not wanting to work tonight. And I have to do the what's it called? The makeup challenge. As if I haven't used enough makeup already. I might do that tomorrow because I think I have an hour in between when I get to the mall versus when I have to actually clock in for work. So I might just do that tomorrow and then, let's see, I don't even know what tomorrow's video challenge is. I'll have to look it up. But I'm actually really excited because I miffed that I have to worry about refilming half my video, or not half, well, yeah, half. But, oh well. Hopefully this turned out pretty well. Let's take a look-see here. I don't know, I just screwed that up. That is where I'm at. Got 5 items left, or 5 items done, 6 items to go. So, yeah, I think tonight I'm going to, just because I want to get the most out of this, I am going to film my process. So, that's gonna be fun. Alright, I'm going to wait for these last 6 items to upload, and yeah, here we go. Wish me luck. Okay, so hopefully I got it up on time that they'll still count it, but it's up. I had to cut out Cinder completely because it just, she didn't turn out well at all. So, and I only lost one line because I filmed everything else with everybody else, so that's not too bad, I guess.
I'll probably take a couple of selfies before bed, and then I'm probably gonna get up pretty early so I can do the video for tomorrow, edit it, and get it up on the video for Kelly, so that I am not doing this again. And then I'm hoping I'll be able to, I'll take my makeup with me, but I am hoping I will be able to do the makeup challenge before I have to go into work. So, and then I'll just have to edit everything tomorrow. Make sure everything's edited, ready to go. And hopefully, except for the vlog, which will be like the last possible minute, because I'm going to be vlogging until the last possible minute, that'll be it. And I can concentrate on reading, besides when I'm working. So yeah, I hope that I can get everything else done tomorrow, and I can concentrate on reading and working and cleaning my house. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. So those are test shots to make sure you get the right angle. Okay. Then we go do. Okay, you need to go away. Thank you. I finally finished my painting. I am double checking the editing to make sure the video turned out well. And it seems to be pretty good. I'm going to post it momentarily. And then I will post my video for today. Just because I didn't get it up in time to qualify for yesterday doesn't mean I'm not going to post it. Because I worked really hard on this painting. I mean, it may not be the best, but I really like it. So, yeah. You can hear in the background the music I'm using for said video, so. I have not gotten any more reading done, though. I cleaned my house, so that's something. But, yeah, I will do the last video challenge tomorrow, so I can finally keep reading. It should be pretty quick, and then I can edit it and post it, or if it's tomorrow's challenge. I think it is. It's the makeup challenge. Last one I have to film because I keep messing up or getting discombobulated. So, yeah. Wish me luck, and I'm going to post this video. So, yay! Finally! Last night, I fell asleep. Like, I was like, alright, I'm gonna let the splatters dry completely before I start trying to paint over them with the black and white. And, yeah. I'm like, oh, it's just gonna be like 15-20 minutes. No. I fell asleep and didn't wake up until like 8 o'clock this morning. So that was fun. Oops. Okay, so I just finished filming my video for today. It's a lot earlier than it normally is, or it has been this week, but I, like normal, since I worked really hard on this makeup, I am definitely not going to be taking it off right away, so I'm going to be making use out of it. So I am uploading my footage from this to the computer, and then I will start editing and post it hopefully before my husband gets home so we can get ready to play D&D. Our friend via Discord is probably going to be like, what the heck is wrong with your wife? But I don't care, and my bobby pin was falling out. But yeah, I am like really happy with how this turned out. Like, the temporary tats worked really well, even though it said like, put them on without any makeup or product on underneath. Oopsies. But yeah, I've got to decide what music I want to use for this video. Probably Descendants music, not gonna lie. I might use some of my classic Disney, but then again, I also don't want to like get in trouble. I don't know. I'll figure it out. I do, however, need to download a couple of things. So, wish me luck. I will be continuously vlogging with cats. So, yeah. I'm excited. This is the last video I have to do, except for, of course, the vlog, which the vlog is gonna be up at the 11th hour because of the fact that it is a vlog. So, yeah. But then I get to actually read for the rest of the Bibliothon because I've been catching up on videos. yeah. That was a weird thing I did with my lips. I don't know why I did that. But, okay. I will keep you posted and continue to vlog. It is day 8 out of 9 of the Biannual Bibliothon, and I finally actually gotten some reading done. I started a study in Charlotte this morning. I am about 40% through it. I'm at like page 132, I think. Hey, good job me. I'm hoping to finish it today. And then I will try to get through as much of my other 3 books as possible in the next day. Hopefully I will get through them. Wish me luck. But I have to go to work, so that's always fun. So, it is the final day of the Biannual Bibliothon. I am almost done with a study in Charlotte. I've got about a quarter of the book left, so I am going to try to read as much as I can today when I'm not working, and I will be updating throughout the day. So, wish me luck! Okay, so it has been about 2.5 hours, and I just finished a study in Charlotte, which I loved, predicted 5-star read, accurate. So, next I'm trying to decide if I'm going to read Aurora Rising or Gentleman's Guide to Vice and Virtue. And I think there's another book in my bag, but I can't remember what it is. But I will update when I decide which to read next. Yay, I'm excited! I got 2 books done this Bibliothon! Yay! Okay, so I decided to go with the book I for some reason couldn't remember was in my bag, which is my book based on a cover, which is Grace and Fury. Shwa! By the way, I just opened it to put my bookmark in it, and of course it's signed, but one more. I love the dedication. For every woman who has been told to sit down and be quiet and who has stood up anyway, I'm gonna love this.